Good to see you too, girl.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my fruit pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on. Oh.
Oh, no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
Period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
Hmm.
to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
Ah!
Let's get you patched up.
Queen. Wait. It's
not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor.
This!
Oh no. Shotgun should do the trick.
She's here! Hey, woman, don't shoot. Let's be friends. The guardians will kill us all for trespassing.
Who are these guardians? What do they want?
We kill her! You're going down!
The way out of here was right below them.
Coming for you!
That bell should do it.
Thank you.
here. That bell should do it.
Thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Thank you.
century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Figure out how to ignite that shit.
Shit. All right. Damn place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Probably a wedding. Doesn't look older than a few years.
Just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Submit themselves before you. With voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you. With fire we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn.
Decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block and tackle.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning, but yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully we won't need Sam, be careful there.
Hey, Lara's not the only one who can...
Shit! Watch it, Sam!
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey, it's all right. Just take it easy.
And don't touch anything. This one's beat up, but I'm pretty sure I can get it working. Hey, Lara, look. Thanks for getting us out of that place.
You do the same for me, right?
Yeah, sure. Why are you still here? We need that block and tackle, Lara.
Ugh, thank God there aren't any mirrors around here. I must look awful.
Probably not as bad as me, Sam.
Oh, come on, you're both beautiful.
Aw, Jonah, you're sweet. But a terrible liar. I can't wait to get out of here, Lara. I don't feel safe in this place.
Don't worry, we'll get home. Somehow.
Doesn't Jonah need something from that old sailboat out there? You should probably get going.
It's great to have you back, Lara. We're all gonna make it out of here together. You might want to get out there before it gets too late. Daylight's burning, Lara. Best get going, eh?
Back up!
was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates that this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
I'm going to see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah. All right, this is it. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why?
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. The storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit! I've got to get out of here.
Fire! Fire!
Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.